Hi, I'm Aaron Dradman. I'm part of Sin Labs from Los Angeles, California. And I'm one of the creators of this thing over here, which we call standard gravity.
So where did the ball come from originally?
Manufacturer in Vegas.
For something like this?
It was made for this very purpose. And I've misused it for so many wrong purposes.
How could it be wrong?
No.
It's a giant ball.
Yeah, you know.
You can't go wrong with a giant ball.
So this is part of what you do down in L.A. with Cirque Berserk?
This is what I do down in L.A. with Cirque Berserk.
Cool.
Okay. I'm gonna get back to tearing down.
Alrighty. Awesome.